I don't know if you have a...
Did you hear what my giraffe just said? He's so inappropriate.
I don't know if maybe, you know, maybe you want to go to the prom with me? Would you?
Oh, Robbie, I'd love to go to the prom with you, but another boy already asked me.
Really? Who?
Tug.
Tug?
Yeah, he goes to Burbank High. He's a football player.
You've never mentioned Tug before.
I know, I just met him at the mall. He works at Bed Bath & Yonder. Thanks for asking me, though.
Thanks for responding.
For the last few minutes of class, let's talk about the one-act play I'm directing.
Well?
Well, what?
You want to talk about the one-act play you're directing?
All right. First of all, I want to thank you all for auditioning. The two lead roles will be played by... Andre and Robbie!
Cool. Hot beef!
Oh, would anyone else like to be my guardian?
Did any of the rest of us get parts?
Oh, there's a certain little redhead hoping she got a role in teacher's play?
She is.
Well, she didn't.
Hey, you guys! Guess what? I got us another gig.
What kind of gig?
The Diddly Bobs. I got us booked at the Green Meadow Mall Friday after school.
Why?
Because little kids love us, and I thought we all liked being the Diddly Bobs.
No, we
hate you. You ruined my life.
But they're gonna pay us, and I promised we'd be there.
We are never performing as the Diddly Bobs ever again.
Oh, fooey.
Why don't you rip her arm off?
I'll be a Diddly Bob.
You will?
Why?
Because I'll be on stage performing and getting paid to sing in front of people who adore me.
You'll be dressed as a hamburger, singing to four-year-olds.
Don't you have any respect for yourself?
Take me to the hamburger. Come on!
You requested my face?
Hey, man.
Hi.
Hey, Vic.
Is that a dog with you?
Oh, look at the puppy.
He's cute, huh?
So cute.
Is he yours?
Nah, I'm watching him from my neighbor while she's at her cheerleading practice.
You live next door to a cheerleader?
I do.
Figures. I live next door to a one-legged old man who throws lemons at me.
So, what's up?
Tori's plane's late.
I don't get in till almost midnight.
But we gotta write the script for grad scenes class.
Yeah, so we're gonna do it here over video chat.
Oh, sounds good.
All right.
I will type.
Cat, read the assignment.
KK, it says, write a single scene script between 7 and 10 pages. The scene must involve a mystery. Ooh. Use at least 3 characters and have a surprise plot twist.
Got it. We can do that.
Ideas?
Hey, you guys want to hear a cute joke?
A joke?
Yeah, listen. Okay, what did the young shrimp say when his mom asked him why he wouldn't share any of his toys?
What?
Sorry, I'm a little shellfish. Get it? Because shrimp are very self-centered.
I think the joke is that shellfish sounds like selfish.
Oh my God, that's even funnier.
Okay, back to the script.
Oh my God, I love your dress.
Thanks. It's what I wear in the movie. When I die.
Kat, what up with the crazy costume?
I'm Psychowitz.
That's a great costume. Maybe you can dress me for my funeral.
I could so do that.
Come on now, there's not gonna be a funeral.
Aw.
We're all gonna come down the set, keep you cool, watch you land safe and sound right on that air sack. Unless you miss it. I don't think you'll miss it.
No, no, no!
Ho, ho, and ho!
Hi, hi, and hi!
All right, young lovers of learning and short pants.
I do love short pants.
Yeah, guess what I love?
What?
Slapping perky redheads.
Here I am!
Oh my God.
Why are you dressed that way?
Because I'm the scuba fairy, and I'm here to grant all of your underwater wishes.
That is an embarrassing costume.
Really embarrassing.
Yeah!
So nobody better take a picture of me and post it online.
I have to take a picture of him and post it online.
No! That's what the guys want us to do, so we'll lose the bet.
Who cares? Look at him. This is too good.
I'm a teacher, and I am tired of this nonsense. Here, you want your phones? Take them.
Oh, oh my God! Yay! Oh,
Ronnie!
Turn around!
Come on, Ronnie! Shire
scuba fairy!
Yes!
Classic.
That's it, everybody! The boys win! Oh!
Was over.
No, I believe I said, if you want your phones, take them.
You didn't say anything about the contest being over.
Wait! No, 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 no! The guys, you guys, all got your phones, too!
Off.
Off?
Off. You girls turned yours on.
Boom, yeah.
Okay.
And what?
And this cupcake? It's done!
Yay!
Yay! Cupcake power!
Hey, Kat! You're killing me!
Trust me, the games here are not for nice, sweet girls.
Try the balls of pain.
No, no, no way. You get hit by one of those things, it hurts. Bad.
I'm not scared. I'm a risk taker.
What? Risk taker, really?
She's not supposed to be laughing on the bunny.
Well, what do you want me to do?
All right, when you hear the buzzer, you run to this side, grab a ring, run it back over there. Your goal is to get 3 rings on the peg in 30 seconds.
Easy! Let's go!
You realize those big 40-pound balls are gonna be swinging back and forth, right?
Risk. It's all about risk.
5 seconds!
4, 3, 2, 1!
Okay, I got this. I got this! No, I don't! I don't got one. That was close. All right.
Loser!
Are you all right?
Yes. That game is impossible.
Ooh, rings!
Well,
thank you for the ice cream cone.
I bought you the ice cream so you'd tell me where Tori and Beck are.
I don't know where they are. I feel like you did that on purpose.
I will buy you another one if you call Tori and find out where she and Beck are.
If you want to know so bad, why don't you call Tori?
Because she won't tell me if I ask. Okay.
stop? Am I in trouble?
Give me your phone.
Okay.
Good. Now lean towards me and put your head on my shoulder.
Sure.
Shh, don't fight it, don't fight it.
Oh, it's Kat.
Hello?
Hi! Hey, Kat, what's up?
Are you and Beck having fun?
Yeah, but, you know, not too much fun.
So where are you guys right now?
We're at some food truck near Melrose and La Brea.
Melrose and La Brea, okay.
Hey, so what are you up to tonight?
Bye!
Melrose and La Brea, here we come.
You didn't sound anything like me.
Tori believed it was you.
You didn't get my laugh right.
Yeah, I did. You go...
I don't laugh like that.
Puppies wearing sunglasses.
Dang it.
So I was thinking maybe he comes home from school looking for something, and he goes into his closet, and there's like a small secret door in the back of...
Kat, what are you doing?
I clicked on Rainbow.
Will you please stop that?
We gotta do this project.
Sorry.
Now, where were we?
The kid goes into his closet.
Right. And maybe he's not a normal kid. Maybe he's, like, created by a scientist in a government lab, or...
Who's that?
Jade, let me see what she wants.
Aww.
Hey, look, we're doing this project that's due tomorrow morning, so...
Where have you been?
Home? Why?
I left you a voicemail and you haven't called me back.
I'm doing homework.
So you want to break up with me?
Wait, no, no. Why would you think that I want to break up with you?
Why do you have that animal?
It's my neighbor's dog.
His neighbor, the cheerleader.
Cheerleader?
Why? Why would you say that?
Sorry.
You know what cheerleaders have? Pep.
Pep. Did she say pep?
Why are you doing favors for a cheerleader, and what is she doing for you?
It's not what you think. She's just...
I'm coming over there.
No, no, you don't need to...
All right. So far, we have nothing. So it'd be great if we could do a little writing together, okay?
Look! I'm in a kaleidoscope!
Whoa, how does she do that?
You just click effects in the lower left.
This is not a time for effects!
Hey, look at me. You guys are giving me a headache.
Andre!
Ooh, I'm getting dizzy. Look at me. I'm spinning around.
What effect is that?
It's spin clockwise.
Why tell her that? Whoa. We're not making progress.
Here I go.
Andre, I need you to focus and keep your eyes on.
I'm spinning. I can't focus on anything. It's like a spaceship.
I'm Princess Rotation.
You guys, we have a project to work on. I'm not going to sit here and watch you guys spin clockwise.
Hey, you heard the lady. Ready?
Get it clockwise. Reverse. We're reverse now.
That's not what I meant.
Look at me going back in time.
When did I become the mature one?
That's all we got, the spaghetti and the ravioli.
I'll have the ravioli.
And me too.
I will get your foods.
Hi, what's for lunch?
Oh, he's got the spaghetti, the ravioli.
Ravioli?
You let her finish.
Oh, hey. I just wanted to remind you guys that I'm going away to Cancun with Beck's family for semester break, and you guys have nothing fun to do.
So, you got nothing to do for semester break?
No.
Come to the back of my truck.
He wants you to go behind his truck.
I know.
Ravioli.
Like pasta pillows.
Okay, now. Stick your stupid arm right in there.
Okay. Ah! It's crushing my arm!
What? It is? Kill me with a rock.
Cat, it's your turn.
Wait, the lobster forgot to push Tori down.
Oh, yes!
God, why would you have my ass?
Will you get up? Cat! Dumb Debbie was so dumb, she didn't realize April 1st was April Fool's blank.
I said blank.
Cat, I said blank.
I love President Ford!
We're not gonna bring the lobster out for that one.
Now I'm a cherry pie! I'm Pie Girl! But don't bite off my nose!
What? You're blaming me? Okay, you are the one
who
said, what are you doing?
I wanted to lick the laser beam with my tongue.
Why?
Well,
you want to know what flavor it is, don't you?
Hi! Ew, Jade, your outfit's all dirty.
Oh, no! No, I'll never win the prison beauty pageant!
Wait, they have that?
Where have you been?
I joined the prison gang!
What do you mean?
Well, this group of really mean, tough prison ladies said I'm cute and funny, so they invited me to join their prison gang.
And you said yes?
Uh-huh. I told the gang ladies I'm gonna make us all special t-shirts. Thanks. Hi, what would you like on your hat dip? It's not as fun as it seems.
Oh, no.
He's like a man, baby! Who changes him?
Well, hiya, Cat. Weird, I still don't see your date anywhere. Where is Tug?
Well, he was standing next to a candle, and his jacket caught on fire. Oh, I'm pretending I got another text. It's from Rob, his friend Millie Kwan. All the way from Asia.
It's kind of sad, watching Kat go mentally insane. I always thought it would happen more gradually.
I texted Billy back. I said, yay, Asia! Oh my God, I wish it were real.
Tell us about your doohickey.
Okay, it's called the Snow Bee. Watch. It makes pretend snow.
I see that.
It's all over my tostada.
And my pizza.
Well, do not eat it.
Why?
Because it says the fake snow is toxic and can cause abdominal bleeding.
So, what made you buy a machine that poisons people's lunches?
This catalog.
Sky Store?
Yeah. I went to visit my uncle and uncle this weekend in San Francisco, and they had these on the plane. It's, like, filled with all kinds of cool stuff you can buy. Oh, like this! A tree face! You put it on your tree to give it a face.
What if you don't have a tree?
It also works on bushes.
Okay, you want to know what I really think?
Lana, put the fork down. Just put it down.
You want to know what makes me sick?
Is it eating tuna fish on a Ferris wheel? Because I did that once and I threw up on a bird.
Shh. She's rehearsing a scene.
Yeah, my father's a deadbeat, but you can't make me blame him for what I am because you're the one who did this to me. You're garbage. What? What's so funny?
You, the scene you were doing.
Right? Wasn't it ridiculous?
Oh, sure, go ahead, laugh at my acting.
Oh, Tori, we're not laughing at your acting. We're laughing because of your acting.
What scene were you doing?
It's for a role in a movie about a teenager whose parents send her to a home for troubled girls.
Oh, one time my brother went to a home for troubled girls.
Why?
To meet troubled girls.
You know, bus stations are good for that.
Hey, my audition is next Tuesday.
So?
So, tell me what was so bad about my acting in the scene.
Look, you're a good actor, but you're still playing the scene too safe.
Totally agree.
You're supposed to be a troubled teen girl on the edge. And to play that kind of emotion, you can't just be your usual prissy little Tory.
Prissy? The bird died. My throb got in his eyes and he flew into a roller coaster.
You want to get this role? You need less priss and more risk. Make us believe you're dangerous. On the edge.
Okay, okay. I'm dangerous. Risky. Okay, let's do it. Go. Action.
Anna, just tell me why you tried to push your uncle off that cliff.
You ask me one more question, I'll rip that pencil out of your hand and stick it right in your neck! Okay, that does it!
Now, Kat, who will Robbie be playing?
Well, I've decided Robbie's role should be a motivational speaker.
Oh, I could do that.
Who just drank some weird beverage that makes his legs weak and wobbly.
Okay, so I'm a motivational speaker with jelly legs.
Yeah, I'm creative.
I'm here with my team. We're ready to have our brains squeezed.
Name?
I'm Tori Vega, team captain reporting for game show duty.
Duty? What's wrong with you?
My team members are Andre Harris.
You already checked in.
Huh?
Said your name's Tori Vega?
Yeah.
Yeah, you checked in 20 minutes ago.
But that doesn't make any sense.
Oh, good. There's my team. Hey, boys.
That's Tori Vega.
I'm Tori Vega.
I'm Tori Vega.
I'm Tori Vega. I'm not Tori Vega.